Heading off to Cuttyhunk, Striper Surf Club fishing expedition. Can't wait. Can't wait. What's that? So I got a long ride to go. Off to Cuttyhunk.
I can't wait to get to Cuttyhunk. I've been looking forward to this, spending time with you, fishing and stuff. It'll be a lot of fun.
Papa.
What? Wait, Nana was talking. Honey.
Yes. Oh, that's not good.
You're not going to Cuttyhunk.
What do you mean I'm not going to Cuttyhunk?
Not going to Cuttyhunk. Sorry. You're gonna be with the grandkids, all right? But
I don't mind being with my babies, but you said we were going together. This was supposed to be time for just you and me, and not time for all your fishing and your buddies and all this. I'm sorry. This is not good. We're going to have to stop because I have to go to the ladies' room. But when I come back, we're going to have a big, long talk.
Okay.
We can have our talk.
Yep. All right, you kids. What? See you later.
Bye, Arn.
Yeah, we're going to Cuttyhunk.
Bye.
Yeah, we're going to Cuttyhunk.
You want me to swim there?
Okay, yeah. You can swim to Cuttyhunk. I'll wait for you. Just enjoy McDonald's. I'll wait right here. Just get me an egg McMuffin. All right. We'll see you in a little bit. There they go. Perfect. And what, that Jackson Brown stuff? Much better.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. If you've got the money, honey, I've got the time. We'll go honky tonkin' and we'll have a time. We'll have more fun, baby.
See ya!
Hey,
baby. Master chefs, an Italian and a Greek. Holy smokes!
You guys are in trouble.
The diner.
You guys are in trouble.
We're having
bananas.
We got
bananas.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Bananas good hangover food, and he brought them, so you know what he's thinking.
What you got cooking in here, Jim?
A little bacon and a little olive oil and some garlic. A little alabacca sauce coming up.
What have we got in here?
That's everything. What don't we have in there?
Rabbit goes into the hole, comes out of the hole, goes back into the hole. Damn! Try it again. Rabbit goes into the hole, comes out of the hole, goes into the hole. Damn! Rabbit goes into the hole, comes out of the hole. Martha's Vineyard.
Are you from Long Beach?
No, I'm not from Long Beach, but I lived there for 10 years.
What street?
I live with Chris.
Same, right? Oh, you did?
It's gay.
The other guy, Cash.
How are you
in Arizona? It was at 847 West Park.
How are you in?
He owns two houses. He's a commodity guy. Who's the silver, the big silver guy down there?
I traded bonds. I was in Chicago with the board. Pat Whalen.
Just from the drinking life, not from the street life.
Yeah. No, I haven't lived in the West End in 30 years.
Yeah.
As I said, I had the house on Georgia, and Chris ended up buying that little red cabin.
Yeah.
That was directly across the street from me. I had that house in 81.
Oh, so you sold the house to the FBI guy. You're on the water, right?
No, we were on the house. There was there was two houses.
Yeah.
One was on the water. One was on
on
Park Avenue.
You guys done cooking? Get back in the kitchen.
Hey, watch it there.
Get back in the kitchen.
Sauce is cooking.
Make a living.